Hello, welcome to Self Assigned. My name is Kirsty,
and my name is Jephthah,
and this is my sign name.
In this video, we will be sharing information relating to deaf accessible contacts that you should be aware of, especially through COVID. We all know that COVID has been a huge disruption to our daily lives and routines, and that this has been worse for the deaf community because lots of services such as GP appointments have moved online. But good news, a new app designed to allow access for BSL users to all NHS services is called BSL Health Access, which is obviously in BSL. Created by the charity Sign Health and the company Interpreter Now, working together to design a communication solution that could ensure deaf individuals were not left behind when NHS services change from face-to-face to the telephone. It is free and easy to use. You just need to download the Interpreter Now app. Open up the app and select BSL Health Access. Press the green telephone button to start your call. That's it. You can use this app for any NHS service. For example, if you want to make an appointment for a GP or a nurse, arranging delivery of your prescription or other medication, checking or amending hospital appointments, inquiring about general health improvement services such as stop smoking support. There are many other bespoke services available for free on the Interpreter Now app as a result of the COVID pandemic. These include NHS 111. You can use this to discuss symptoms of illness that you may have and get referred to other services such as mental health, hospital, or many other services if needed. Should you use NHS 111 for life-threatening advice? No, you should only use it to discuss illnesses, minor illnesses. Another one is NHS 119, which you can use to book a test for COVID if you have symptoms or you have been in close contact with someone who has tested positive for COVID. If you would like help to download these apps or a demonstration of how they work, please contact the Salford Deaf Advocacy Team and we will make an appointment to discuss with you. Salford also has their own community hubs called the Spirit of Salford that can provide practical support and advice through the COVID pandemic. You can contact them by text. The text number is 0786022876, or you can call them through 0800 952 1000. This service is available weekdays, not weekends, and texts will get a reply within one working day. Please remember that Salford CCG are absolutely committed to making sure fair and equal access to all services, which includes you. If you receive communication you do not understand or require further clarification, you can contact Salford Deaf Advocacy Service, who will be happy to provide confidential support and translate if required. However, Salford Deaf Advocacy and Salford CCG encourage you to provide feedback. It could be that you want more BSL, more subtitle content, or being able to lip read. That is your communication preference. We want your feedback. so that Salford CCG can take in the information and make changes where possible, if it's BSL, subtitles, or being able to lip read. It is your communication preference, and your communication preference is important. Salford CCG want to listen and make changes. Our video that we made about Salford Service User Forum, have you watched it? No. Well, it's important that you watch it to see how you can get involved with giving feedback to Salford CCG. The video, Salford Service Users Forum, focuses on how you can get involved in providing feedback and what you feel needs to be improved across Salford. If you want to contact Salford Deaf Advocacy Service, contact Tony Hanlon and Danielle Sharps. Also, please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Commenting is so important because you are giving us feedback. Thank you for watching. Bye.